for me on the track, make it live. And I won't stop rocking till I retire. Single or a plural, she rape numero uno. Colder than Juno, judo chop, sumo squat. Not that regular degular, so stop comparing her. MC Predator, close but no comparing her.
Dark matter in the form of a light body.
Want me to simplify it? You cannot harm it.
Hey, it's your girl Madam Money, aka Trap 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 Trap, and welcome to the official Salt in the Game album review of El Camino's Sacred Psalms. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and let's get it. Now, El Camino has been out here working. He dropped A Martyr's Prayer, he dropped The Minotaur, he recently dropped Walk by Faith, and I'm gonna tell you, I did the review for Walk by Faith. I did not drop it because I felt that that project was kind of unfinished. He left a lot of space on these tracks, and instead of going into that, like, I know that my guy over there was going to let shit ring off real soon, and he did. Also, he's been featured West Side Gun on Frank Murphy this year. Trust the Chain 2. He also was on V Dawn's Black Mass. Also, Boldy James, the Versace tape on the track Cartier, where we've seen him step outside the box. Now, he leans into that type of vibe here on this album, and I'm telling you right now, like, this man is about to take all the way off. He done fell into his groove, he found his style, and he's on this project, he is trying to get you familiar with that melodic, gritty style that we seen on, and was the highlight of that whole Boldy James Versace tape. So, you feel me? This is a little bit unorthodox coming from him, but so hard. Shout out to 38 for executive producing this track, this album. You feel me? But let's get into it. The first track on here, Hammers on My Hip. Just a real hypnotic beat going on. It's a two-tone type of hypnotic because it starts off with one thing and it goes into this other thing, and it just shows 38's producing skills. Like, his production skills is going, it's like, it's getting into its own thing himself, where he's getting kind of crazy over there. I'm my own boss, I clock myself in type of vibe going on here, and that's what El Camino always brings to the table. He always reminds you that he's out here doing it, and he's out here getting it, you feel me? The next track on here, the Avenue Remix, and this is what I'm talking about. This is one of those melodic rap tracks, the whole track. It's like that. Where usually he'll blend and, you know, spit a regular verse hard at you and come with this melodic, like, hook or whatever have you, or bridge. He's letting you know that he's comfortable in this melodic singing, rapping type lane, and he's gritty. So it's like real. It's a real thing going on here, and I appreciate that. Hold You Up, that's the same type of vibe that's going on here. You feel me? Just melodic, gritty raps. The next track on here, Don't Know, right? And I just put down on here, like, yo, look how far he's come. Like, he's been in the game for a while now, but he's been putting out such work. Look how far he's come on a track like Don't Know. It made me think of like, Where's My Pyrex and Lot and Abraham and El Camino 1 and 2. You feel me? Don't Eat the Fruit. And now looking at this type of thing right here, because I said, like, this is an album that's just really trying to get you comfortable to this next wave he's about to take off on. I'm telling you, that shit is happening on here. Look how far he's come. The next two tracks on here, Hustle Like Me and What I Be On, right? And I don't know, it's crazy because the while I'm thinking of this, like, I'm listening to this and I'm thinking, and I'm like, you know, this is giving me like Prodigy from Mobb Deep vibe, like HNIC2 young veteran vibe, and not necessarily there, but just that aura, just that ego that comes along with doing what he's doing here, and I really respect that. Remember I said that he's coming across with this young veteran type of like a vibe going on here, and I really respect that coming from him, because he's coming so different and so unorthodox from what everybody is doing, because ain't nobody gonna attempt to be melodic, you feel me, in the boom bap in the underground. Like, nobody is attempting to do this, and he is really doing it, so I really appreciate that. Next track on here, Camino Season. I'm the same nigga on the beats and in real life. That's a fact. You feel me? Last track on here, If You Want It. Same type of thing going on here. Like, this was, like I'm telling you, because it's like, it's a really short project, you know, 8 tracks, whatever have you. Some of the songs are really short, but the vibe that you get off of this just lets you know, like, He's focused on something, and he's about to put out a strong body of work. I don't know when it's coming. I don't care when it comes, because when it get here, I'm all over it, because he's one of these artists that I respect so much, to be so young and like just true to himself and like taking a step out the box of like what's on here. Dog, I already know what's about to happen with El Camino. Don't be surprised when this man just like all the way off on you. So I don't got too much to say about it, because this is just dope in its entirety. And like I said, you take it for what it's worth and know that this is something that he can do well, melodic raps, and he's still him throughout this whole thing. It's not like a force measure. It comes across really, really real. So you gotta respect that. But let me know what your favorite track on here. Let me know if this is the type of music you want to see more from El Camino. You know, is the sun bugging? Let me know how you feel about it. But I'm about to get out of here. I'm Madam Money. You can follow me on Twitter and IG at Madam Money Says. That's MadamMoneySays. For real though, I want to have an open conversation about this, because real fans of El Camino, like, y'all might not appreciate what is going on here, but you have to, like, you have to respect somebody separating themselves from the pack that they're in, doing it well at the same time, and is not a forced thing. They found out that he was able to tap into this lane and they're playing into it. So like I said, this is just like the test. So let me know, did he pass or fail the test?
At peace like salam with it, melanin dominant, immune to the ominous.
I remain calm in it.
Never teach.